Next, we're going to talk about ACL reconstructions with this leg press. This leg press, again, is unique because you can isolate small range of motions and not create any issues with the ligament reconstruction. Whether they use an allograft, they use a hamstring, they use a patellar tendon, it doesn't really matter. As therapists, you know, you have to gradate as far as how much range that you use and how much weight to use while you're performing a leg press with an ACL. So in our case, we have a patient that has an ACL reconstruction, but he's demonstrating as if he did have an ACL reconstruction, but he doesn't. What we're going to demonstrate is a rebound technique that you can use when rehabbing this patient population. So we're going to demonstrate that now. Now, one thing I want to point out right away, if you notice, he did not flex all the way. And the reason he didn't do that is because he's protecting the graft. He's still getting quad power, he's getting glute power because he's exploding through the rebounding activity. He's also providing extra band resistance at the bottom to gain more quad resistance as he's going through the range. But he's not flexing all the way to protect the knee and also protect the graft. All ACL reconstructions can do this on this machine. You can also lay down the seat and you can actually get a different position, so therefore the muscle is going to be worked differently as well.